Hey everyone, it's Patrick from Crumple Pop, and today I'm going to show you how to merge clips in Premiere Pro.
So there's two types of merging clips in Premiere Pro. You can either merge a video clip to audio tracks, or you can connect multiple clips together to make one connected clip that you can move around more easily. I'm first going to show you how to merge a video clip with audio tracks, and there's two methods to do that. The first one is in the project panel. You can select multiple tracks at once by either using shift click or command click on Mac or control click on Windows. Then you're going to want to right click, go to merge clips, and you'll see this menu pop up. So you can rename your clip. It automatically adds merged at the end, so you don't necessarily need to rename it. You can choose your synchronization points, in points, out points, time code, or audio. I recorded the video on a DSLR and the audio on a separate device. I know that the audio is the same, so I'm just going to choose audio. Then you can choose one track to keep as your main audio. I'm going to choose the voiceover that I recorded on the separate device. And then I'm going to remove the audio from the AV clip because it's just bad DSLR mic. So once you do that, you can hit OK and it will save that and add it to your project panel. You can also do this on your timeline. So here I have the same two clips. You just select both of them using the shift method. Right click, go to merge clips, and you'll see the same menu. So you can do it that way, or you can do it in the project panel. Both are really easy to do. Another way to merge clips is to, let's say you have multiple clips on your timeline that you want to just turn into one clip. So select both your clips using shift click, and then right click. Go to nest, and then you can name your new clip. So I'm just going to say nested clips, hit OK, and it will turn your clip into, or your two clips, or however many clips you did, into one clip. And let's say you just want to make an edit to one of those clips inside here. All you have to do is double click, and it opens it as a new sequence, and you can make changes in here. So that's how you merge clips in Premiere Pro.